admit that Mars is a cradle of alien life.
Wait, what? Whoa there. Cradle? Oh my goodness.
Hello and welcome back to Inform Overload. I'm Rebecca Felgate, and today we're talking about a huge discovery by my main mate, NASA. I love NASA. NASA have dropped a bombshell piece of news in light of a huge discovery on our neighboring planet. Researchers are said to have found underwater volcanoes that are similar to some volcanic areas we see on Earth. Why is this important? Well, some scientists believe that life on planet Earth is related to similar volcanic vents on our planet which were present when the first organisms evolved on Earth. St. Paul Niles of NASA's Johnson Space Center said that volcanic activity combined with standing water provided conditions that were likely similar to conditions that existed on Earth. This was about the same time when life was evolving here. We have a reasonable understanding of how life came to be on Earth, and this leads to the probing question as to whether we have ever lived with any neighbors. Maybe we did and we just didn't know about it. While we know that life thrived in similar conditions on Earth, this brings us closer to discovering whether or not it did on Mars too. And if it did, what happened to it? We already know that Mars had ancient oceans too, so maybe we aren't so different after all. While there is no flowing water or observable volcanic activity on the red planet, we know that there has been. Is Mars's current state a glimpse at our own fate? Mars's atmosphere and surface temperature is different to Earth, but like Niles said, life just needs rocks, heat, and water, which were once very present on Mars. The story comes in light of news that NASA wants to change astronauts' DNA to protect them from Martian radiation. As we know, the space agency plans to send its first manned mission to Mars in the 2030s. However, the planet's environment carries a high risk of cancer and dementia from exposure to DNA-destroying particles. My goodness, it's all getting very intense in here. I really think that the next 15 to 20 years will be very telling when it comes to learning more about our neighbors, and I, for one, cannot wait to find out more. Knowledge is power after all, and we're all just asking that one ultimate question. Is there life on Mars? So that is all we have on this video, but before I go, I'm gonna read a couple of comments from one of Charlotte's videos earlier this week. Now, I picked my favorite video. It's about a drunk man claiming to be from 2048 when aliens are gonna take over. I mean, are they? Or was he just very, very drunk? Lauren says, "Protect us from the aliens. Oh no, the aliens, they are coming. Oh dear." I see what she did there. I think she's trying to send us a very potato-y signal. Maybe potatoes will be the savior of mankind. I don't know. Before I go, I just want to remind you guys that you can like this video, share it with a friend, and you can stay subscribed to IO. We'll be back soon, but until we are, here are two more news videos for you to enjoy. Bye!